Florida PSM Exam Review Question Number 8. Florida is a really fun state to practice in because we've got the public lands, we've got meets and bounds. And through the public lands and the meets and bounds descriptions, think of how many states, or how many countries, I should say, have been a part of Florida. The French, the Spanish, the English, the Americans. Now, also, remember how many Indian tribes we had, and some of which are still there in Florida today. So it's a really diverse state in terms of nationalities and demographics, and it still is today. You know, think of Miami versus Tallahassee, and you can see the big difference. Well, in this question, we've got something that is going to throw you for a bit of a loop, and it's also going to reinforce something very important. The call to the question says, a public land survey corner, public land survey system corner, is defined as all of the following except. The first thing to appreciate is the difference between a corner and a monument. A corner is a legal entity, while a monument is a physical entity. A monument is a rebar. The northwest of the southwest section 7 township 3 north range 5 east that is defined as that rebar is actually a legal corner. That's an important distinction, but it's not going to help us solve the problem today. Let's look at our answer choices and see if we can weed out one of these answers. We know that three of these are correct, and one of these is incorrect. So the call of the question was, a public land survey corner is defined as all of the following except A, an original public land system survey, B, a PLSS resurvey, C, a Spanish land grant survey, and D, a French land grant survey. We're doing an original public land system survey. Do you think we'll have a PLSS corner in there? Absolutely. We're doing a public land survey system resurvey. Do you think we'll have a PLSS corner in there? Most definitely. But we come to these things and we have a Spanish land grant and a French land grant. And you think to yourself, how in the world could we have a PLSS corner here? Because the Spanish and the French came before. They came earlier in time than the public land survey system. Well, your first thought should be to go to the BLM manual, and I tried that myself. After I went to the BLM manual and got no joy, I went to my Florida statute.
Want to stay up to date with the latest and greatest surveying exam prep content? Like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram, or subscribe to the NLC channel below to be the first to know when new material is released.
In the Florida statute, in one of the first parts, it defines a public land survey system corner. And it defines it as the following. Any corner established and monumented in the original public land survey, check. Resurvey, check, and here it goes, those similar original corners, subdividing Spanish land grants. Wow, something profound just happened, because the state of Florida just took every Spanish land grant in the whole state, and they decided that if you find a Spanish land grant corner, that land grant precedes but is still a part of the public land survey system in Florida. How did they do that? They can do whatever the heck they want to do because they're the law. They're the highest law in the state, this Florida legislature. And if the Florida legislature says that Spanish land grant corners are part of the public land system, then by God, they are part of the public land system. This definition leaves us nothing but to make the answer choice. And the answer choice is D, French land grants in Florida, if there are any, I've never seen them, are not part of the public land survey system.
Want even more content for the Florida PSM exam? Join me for a complete online prep course that includes videos, handouts, workbooks, practice questions, and a full-length practice exam. This course has everything you need to pass the Florida PSM exam on the first try. Join us at nlcprep.com/PSM for more information.